I think that culturally and in religious terms, Iranians benefit from a set of ideas and notions and belief that accepts the inevitability of death. But I don't think people have the tools to translate that into the reality of life here. And that, together with the desire to want to have done everything possible, leads to opting for more aggressive treatment at the end of life, generally speaking.